U.S. Navy tries out a new self-inflating lifeboat, latest advance in the never-ending battle for greater safety at sea. It's like an aircraft escape dinghy, but much bigger, 15 feet long with an insulating cover. Survivors can climb aboard 30 seconds after pulling the inflation cord. It takes 15 people, and it carries drinking water, food, first aid kit, signaling apparatus, and paddles. We're in the rubber dinghy. How are you, Jack?